Well, cloudy skies today. We're waiting for a storm system to move by. It's just down to the south of us right now. And as we take a closer look, you'll see how close that snow will be coming. And in fact, I think as we head towards tonight, that snow is going to be right around the area. So we're going to go with maybe 1, maybe 2 inches of snow. But then things clear out, and we actually have a nice warm-up coming our way as we end the week. But tomorrow, chance for snow in the morning, Thursday, 29.